Brother has asking me a question. Are you a Salaf? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brother asking me a question that if I'm a Salaf. Well, I would not recommend anyone to label themselves he's a Deobandi, Bareilly, Sufi, Salafi or whatever, but I would discourage them to label themselves. But rather, if someone asks you who you are, just simply say you're a Muslim, you believe in one Allah, and you believe on the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Do not label yourself, because what happened, this is basically dividing the ummah. And let's say for an example, when we talk to a non-Muslim, the non-Muslim would ask you like, which Muslim do you are? Now how this concept and the idea come into his mind? Because he's probably, he might be watching on our YouTube with the different people are doing a different thing. So basically all the Muslim has to start saying that you are Deobandi, you are Bareilly, you are Sufi, you are a Salaf or whatever. Just simply say, if somebody asks you what type of a Muslim you are, just simply say you're a Muslim who worship one Allah, and you follow Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as the last messenger. That's all you believe. And do not label yourself, and do not say, okay, you are this Muslim. Do not say anything. You don't have to do that. But if somebody is like asking you what type of Muslim, you can explain them you follow the teachings of the Quran, and you follow the Sahih Hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam by rejecting the Daif and by rejecting the fabricated Hadith. So this is something like a deeply question that you can explain him later on. But if somebody asks you like who you are, if you're Muslim, you're just the Muslim, you believe on one Allah and you believe on the Messenger and all the conflicts, that just do not label yourself who you are. Just say you are a Muslim who believe on one Allah and the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And as there's a different opinions and the different conflicts in the ummah, so we leave that alone, because that's a rahmah of Allah. According to the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, said that's a rahmah of Allah by having a conflict between the ummah. But we should not divide the ummah by labeling ourselves who are we. But rather it says in the Quran in Surah Al Imran verse number verse 102, where it says وَعَتَسِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعٌ وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. I say all of you stick to the rope of Allah. And the rope of Allah is what? The teachings of the Quran. And that is what? Worship one Allah and follow the footsteps of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and you stick together and do not label yourself. Everyone has their own different following their own education system, but rather we should not divide or label ourselves, because once we label ourselves, that is what dividing ourselves. So we need to stop labeling who are we, this and that. We are Muslim, we believe on one Allah, and we believe on the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam.